Hey, my name is Nick Hilson. I'm a junior at Arkansas State. I run the 400 meter hurdles, and this is our track. It's been a great experience. It's a good, like, family environment. When you come into this program, you know that you're going to have people that's going to look out for you, that's going to have your back, and that's the most important thing, you feel at home here.
My goals is to be an NCAA All-American and win NCAA championship, and my goal is to run a 48 seconds in the four hurdles.
I say my mother's motivated me in the face of track and field because she's always been like, if you want to pursue this, you have to follow your dreams, follow your heart, and also give 100%. I look up to my mom, and I also look up to Cron Clement because like, he's a 400 meter hurdler, and I love his race strategy and how he prepares for his race mentally and physically, and that's what I strive to like compete like. The biggest thing is picking up one another because it's gonna be at home, so the pressure's gonna be on us. So with saying that, we all have to come together, take care of our business each day, start strong and finish strong, and if we do that, we'll have another championship here.